body drills, you'd probably shake anyone's confidence.
Bro, the younger girl's just like, I don't know if I can do this anymore.
Jacob, you gotta go play this game. We got no choice. Right? We got no choice.
Right.
What the judges want from you is to soar and riff and just go off.
The song I've chosen to sing this week is Oh No, Not My Baby by Carole King.
You gotta be right on that one.
I sang this song like 65 times, literally.
Now it's Jacob's job to come up with parts that move those judges and this audience. He's an incredible singer, but I think he's in the most jam.
When my friends told me you had someone new, I didn't believe a single word was true. I told them all.
Shook your tail feathers. I was wondering when you're gonna get around to it. That was beautiful, man. That was beautiful. See, that character and the dancing with the voice is what we're looking for. That's the thing. You know, we all know you can sing, but when you strut like that, that's the magic.
That was a tricky song to pick and to stick with it when you were having so much trouble with it. And I saw that you had a little bit, you know, here and there, there was little spaces where it wasn't perfect. But again, exactly what Steven said, you know, you bring in that performance, you bring everybody home at the end and just killed it, really.
Yo, the guy said it, there were a couple spots where it was a little sharp here and there, but what I love that you did this week, and Jimmy was absolutely correct, you really brought yourself back, you had an energetic performance, and you sung. We like to hear you sing. This boy can sing here. The scatting was incredible. I mean, you know what I mean? And that's why you're here. You're here because you're a great singer. So hopefully America will give you some votes and you'll stick around, baby.